Another great scene. Holden comes down to confide in his brother, and they end up going from a lighter scene to something that's very heated.
I thought you and Riley were done.
Yeah, well, somebody stole something from her, and I'm helping her out.
It was definitely one of the highlights that I had with Burkely this season.
See, this is why we're so different.
You're Luke seeing it as a very obvious thing. He's like, you have powers, man. Like, just use them.
Well, I'm looking at the glass and wondering why we're not using the water to put out the fire.
What fire?
It wasn't just two people fighting or two people angry. It was two siblings having an argument, and it can hurt a little bit more too in that sense.
I just want you to have my back.
I'm sorry, I can't help you.
I was like, I've been here before with my siblings. If you start feeling like, you know, you want to huck the remote at him across the room, you know what I mean? It's funny when it becomes that real and you're just that invested.